looking forward to having a life, a normal life. Our only option at this point is a live liver donor.
This could be the difference between life and death for Trisha. You're making the decision that you need to step up and do it, and it's a big choice. But it's also good for her.